Our next piece will be Ode to Joy by Ludwig van Beethoven. It is the final movement of Symphony No. 9, set to a poem written by Friedrich Schiller. This symphony features four solo vocalists and a choir. Beethoven began to lose his hearing in his late 20s, but that didn't stop him from composing. By the time Ode to Joy was written, he had completely lost his hearing. The poem Ode to Joy represents the wishes for freedom and peace between all peoples.